I'm Chris Edwards with Tennis Warehouse. Welcome to our day one of taking you around the practice course here at the BNP Paribas Open. A couple of tennis legends behind me right now. We have Novak Djokovic warming up, and then one of his coaches, of course, is a great Andre Agassi. So it's great to see them out here on the practice course, and they're joined by Radek Stepanek, part of Novak's team as well. So let's carry on around the grounds, see who else is playing. Novak's getting a great workout today on the practice course, and he endorses the Head Graphene Touch Speed line of rackets. He strings his rackets up with a hybrid of Babolat VST Natural Gut and Luxlon Alu Power. He wears the always stylish apparel from Lacoste. Be sure to check out the collection of Lacoste apparel at TW for Novak's specific outfits. On his feet, Novak rocks the ASICS Gel Resolution 7 in a special Novak Navy and Silver colorway. Also out on the practice court today, the big hitting young German, Alexander Zverev. He likes to swing big from the baseline and also has a huge serve to kick those points off. He endorses the Graphene Touch Speed Mid Plus line of rackets. Those are light, fast rackets that are easy to generate a lot of spin with. Great for the conditions out here in the desert. He uses a hybrid of Babolat VS Touch Natural Gut and Head Hawk Touch for a combination of power, spin, and comfort. He wears Adidas apparel and footwear and plays in the light and fast Adizero Ubersonic 2.0. On the other side of the court is another big hitter, Thomas Berdych. He endorses the Head Graphene Touch Instinct Mid Plus line of rackets, another light and fast spin-friendly option. And he strings his rackets up with Luxlon Alu Power Fluoro 17 to add plenty of bite, spin, and control to his big hitting game. He plays in Adidas shoes and apparel and wears the Adizero Ubersonic 2.0. Victor Troicki's out on the practice court today, and he's recently switched over to Yonex rackets. He endorses the E-Zone DR98 Blue. It's a great racket that playtested very well with the T-Dub playtesters. To help soak up some of the desert heat, he wraps the handle of his rackets with a blue tournegrip. He wears Lotto shoes and apparel and plays in the Lotto Stratosphere 3 Speed, which is currently available at Tennis Warehouse Europe. Steve Johnson was out on the practice courts as well. Love the way the guy slices and dices that backhand. He endorses the Yonex V-Core SV98 and uses a hybrid string setup of Slinko Tourbite Diamond Rough 16L in the mains and Babolat VS Touch in the crosses. He wears ASICS shoes and apparel and plays in the ASICS Gel Solution Speed 3. Another big hitter looking to regain some form here out in the desert at the BNP Paribas Open is Petra Kvitova. She endorses the Wilson ProStaff 97 racket and likes to string her rackets up with Luxlon Alu Power. She wears Nike shoes and apparel and plays in the Nike Air Zoom Vapor 10. It's great to see Victoria Azarenka back out on the practice courts and competing here at the BNP Paribas Open. She was really hitting the ball well today, moving her partner around the court. She endorses the Yonex E-Zone 100 racket, another racket that playtested really well with the T-Dub playtesters and one of our favorites. She strings hers up with Luxlon Alu Power 16L and wears Nike shoes and apparel. Francis Tiafoe was out on the courts as well today. He endorses the new Yonex V-Core Pro 97 310, which was a massive hit when we recently tested it with the T-Dub playtest crew. The always happy and smiling and in a great mood, Tiafoe plays in Nike shoes and apparel, and he plays in the yet-to-be-released Nike Zoom Zero shoes. Look for those shoes to drop this summer. We've tried them on and have high expectations for the on-court performance of that shoe. having a great practice with Francis Tiafoe was Taylor Fritz. He endorses the Head Graphene Touch Radical Whip Plus. He has his racket strung up with a hybrid of Head Hawk Touch and Barbalar VS Natural Gut. He wears Nike shoes and apparel, and he plays in the Air Zoom Vapor 10 and the Lava colorway. Thank you so much for joining me today, going around the practice courts of the 2018 BNP Paribas Open. We've seen some really hot action out there, so to cool off, we're going to head in the T-Dub tent, check out some of the gear.